Denver 7 On Demand is brought to you by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jason Grenauer with the latest from Denver 7. The entire South Carolina coastline is being told to evacuate ahead of Hurricane Florence. That's roughly a million people. The Category 4 storm is expected to shift in strength, but still pack a potentially historic punch when it hits the Carolinas on Thursday. Boulder police have arrested this man for allegedly harassing three young girls at a park last weekend. Warren Dennis was taken into custody as he tried to walk into the East Boulder Rec Center on Saturday. He's a registered sex offender. A Fort Collins restaurant that became ground zero for a salmonella outbreak is now facing a lawsuit. A family is suing because they say their five-year-old son became sick after eating there. Nearly 30 cases of salmonella have been connected to the restaurant since last month. The exact cause remains unclear. From the First Alert Weather Center, we have a look at your forecast. Some potential record breakers out there. Tuesday, high of 92. That would tie a record set back in the 50s. Wednesday, a high of 93. Our record just 1 degree warmer than that. And look at the rest of the week. Just a couple of clouds and a whole bunch of sunshine and 90s. Welcome to September, I guess, in Colorado. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us. Check back here a little bit later tonight for another update. And download that Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Jason Grenauer.